I have sold real estate in San Diego for over 20 years. I have gotten to know many neighborhoods intimately, and I love to share the beauty of these neighborhoods with you. Welcome to Roxanne Govari's show. Hello, my friends. Roxanne Govari with Pemberley Realty Group. I am in Hillcrest today. I am going to combine Hillcrest and Bankers Hill and tell you a bit about both of these two neighborhoods. Hillcrest, of course, as you can see, has one of the original signs, and there's a lot of restaurants here, there's a lot of bars. So where does this remind you of? Does it look like LA? Well, this might be our version, Hillcrest Cinemas. Some of the most amazing independent movies are played here, and I know that right now with COVID, it's not the greatest time to go to cinemas. But once we're back to normal, this is definitely a place to visit if you're in Hillcrest. So as you can see, Hillcrest is known for its restaurants. And here you have the restaurant row. You have Lemonade. Right next to it, you have an Indian place. Right next to that, you have a wine bar. And at the corner, you have a Mexican food place. So just come to Hillcrest if you're thinking of tasting different kind of food. Now we are on one of the side streets in Hillcrest, and as you can see, this neighborhood is very quiet, and it has a collection of some of the really, really nice historic homes, which range from 1900 to 1935. That's the range that you find these homes, and different styles, and of course, different state of where they are. For example, this one is a beautiful home, as you can see, but it does need some maintenance work. And that's what you find. A lot of homes that have been restored and they are in great shape and great representative of their historic beauty. And there's some that have some different maintenance and really can use some love. And next to them, like the one across the street, you can find a 3 or 4 story apartment building, which is also common, right next to a historic Craftsman right across the street. So it's a mix that makes this neighborhood so great and so attractive. Now we're in Bankers Hill, and as you can see, we're in front of one of the most beautiful Victorian homes. You find a lot of Victorian homes, and they are super charming, and they are a great representative of the period, somewhere in the 1800s, late 1800s. And the most important part about it is you could have a nice Victorian home right next door to a brand new development. But these guys are historically designated, and hopefully we are smart enough to preserve them for the next generation. Now we are on Fifth Avenue, which is one of the main drags in Hillcrest, between Hillcrest and Bankers Hill. And I chose this block because this block tells it all. You can see all brand new buildings going up, and there is a number of them around here in Hillcrest and Bankers Hill. You can see what the beauty of this neighborhood is. Just walking down the street, being able to go to these amazing restaurants, be able to walk to boutiques and shops, and so close. On one side you have Balboa Park, on the other side you have the Bay, and it's just wonderful place to live, to work, and enjoy San Diego. If you're thinking of buying or selling in Hillcrest or Bankers Hill, we would love to be part of your team and help realize your dream of either moving in or out of the neighborhood. My number is 619-778-0577. And have a great day.